athletes racing down under Spinnaker out in the hazy bay. I think this is the J105 fleet. So far back this time. Here comes the J105 fleet upwind. J105s are pretty well scattered around the bay now. Lead boat a few boat lengths ahead of second boat. Quite a bit ahead, actually. Here's one that's tacked toward the city front. Cluster of boats here, most on port tack heading upwind, one on starboard tack heading this way. IRC boat in the distance. This 105 is all alone close to the city front. Lead 105 is just about to round the mark. Up goes the Spinnaker. Taking a while to trim it. Another boat rounding the mark. And up goes the kite. the boat raising spinnaker, number three. Comes number four, about to round the mark and bear away and raise spinnaker. Pretty windy out there. Getting trimmed right away. Yep, struggling. Oh, looks like they've got it. Another one rounded the mark. They look pretty set. Here comes some more. We'll watch the rest of them rounding and setting. Quicker to trim than others, for sure. Really slow getting up at spinnaker, still not set. That one's set. This one's still struggling, it looks like. No wonder these are at the back of the pack. They just aren't that good at getting those spinnakers set and underway. Pretty gusty out there, it looks like. This one looks to be having a big problem, losing a lot of ground in the process. Oh, it's a cruising boat. Last place boat's not even going to raise their spinnaker.